Reformation is a sustainable fashion brand that was started out by a small group of models in LA who worked on secondhand vintage clothing. Now they've expanded to creating more high-quality clothing with eco-friendly materials. They're one of my favorite fashion brands because of their environmental ethics and because of the timeless chic aesthetic that they offer.
Throughout the years, Eileen Fisher has gained great recognition for its sustainable practices put in place in their own brand. For example, they limit the amount of chemicals, water, and wastewater used in their production. Not to mention, this retailer has prevented the use of exotic animal skin, angora, or fur in their production.
I chose this brand because they are all about giving back to local communities and lessening their footprint on the earth. They also have a sustainable collection called Care FP, where the products are made with eco-friendly materials and the garments are handmade by an artisan partner.
People Tree was founded in 1991 in Tokyo, Japan. They also have headquarters in London. This brand is ethically made and highly sustainable. They work with countries such as Nepal, Bangladesh, India, and Kenya, who are still developing.
H&M's founder, Erling Persson, opened the first store in Sweden in 1947 and named it Hens, which in Sweden, it translates to hers, as an only women's wear clothing store at the time. Years later, Hens acquired another brand, Lord's Woodfirth, which was a retail store that sold hunting and fishing equipment, and this changed the game for Hens. Erling Persson decided to get into men's and children's clothing, and the name Hens & Moritz was born. Or as you all know, H&M. I thought it was important for you all to know their mission statement, which is to invest in people, communities, and innovative ideas to drive long-lasting positive change and improve living conditions.
So you're probably wondering, what is Soulmate? The brand story started in 2008 when its founder Rachel Fowler moved to Cambodia to do her research on the fair trade. But eventually she decided to start a fashion brand reworking secondhand apparel. Through a sustainable zero-waste process, Soulmate thrives to create clothing, accessories, and homewares from reclaimed materials that other manufacturers and brands would consider waste.
The brand Girlfriend Collective is not only a sustainable brand, but it is a brand that does so much more. The brand does not discriminate and showcases bodies of different sizes ranging from extra extra small to 6XL. They show bodies with stretch marks, body with body hair, pregnant bodies, and people of all different skin colors.
Patagonia is an American clothing company that markets and sells outdoor clothing. Patagonia has achieved a B label, meaning that it is amongst the more sustainable brands within the sector of sports and outdoor clothing.
The first woven silhouette that I chose were the Cynthia high-rise straight jeans. These retail for $128 and are made out of a medium-weight non-stretch denim. It's considered to be a twill weave and is meant to be washed, coated, and lined dry to preserve the lifetime wear of the jeans.
For my second woven apparel item, I selected a recycled polyester hooded coat. It is made up of 100% recycled polyester, and its unique design also contains a water-resistant weave made from the recycled polyester.
A free-cycled long-sleeve tee, which is 100% organic cotton, Mother Nature approved, and has a jersey knit. It is also a part of the organic free-cycled tee collection, which we will talk more in depth about.
The first knit product that I chose is the Moment Dot Jumper in black. It is $108.04, 98% organic cotton and 2% elastane. This shirt was made in India and is vegan friendly.
Here is the first woven silhouette I have chosen. This is a loose fit hygiene. As I look closely at the image, I could tell that this was a twill weave. Twill weave produces diagonal lines on the cloth. As you can see, there are two colors dyed on the denim jean, blue and black. After researching what kind of dye is used to create the black color, I found that sulfur dye is used on the back of the jean to create this look. Sulfur dyes create dull shades such as black or brown and are excellent fasteners to light and laundering. The jean is made of 100% cotton, a natural fiber, and was made in China. I could not get more information on the care instructions, so I took a pair of jeans from my closet that was 100% cotton. They should be washed on gentle to preserve their color. Always wash it with cold water, and no high heat unless you want to shrink your jeans. And only dry clean if necessary.
This is the first piece of clothing that I'll be discussing, and it is a hand woven from small scraps of fabric as a part of a zero waste process. A cozy strap kimono that is featured in a knit design with fringe details and a drape silhouette. Costs around $198 and has open front, short sleeves, size small to medium. It is made in Cambodia and made out of twill weave fabric. The main washing instructions would be wash and machine in cold water, and the end use is kimono, sweaters, and robe.
The second product is a bucket hat. This hat retails for $38 and is made from 50% RCOT recycled cotton and 50% organic cotton. As a result of this woven composition, the hat has a nice structure to it.
This first piece I have chosen is a men's woven button-down. This crepe-woven shirt has a slightly raised texture to keep fabric lifted from the skin. This shirt is 55% hemp and 45% organic cotton blend, which is made for warmer weather. This piece has a coconut button front, forward shoulder seams, button through chest pockets, and subtle shirt tail hem with side bends.
These pants are called the Organic Terry Classic Joggers. They're $128 and 100% made of organic cotton French terry. They're made in Los Angeles, USA, and washing machine wash cold with light colors, tumble dry low, and do not bleach. Its end use could be joggers, sweatshirts, etc. It's made using a terry knit. These pants come with adjustable drawstrings on the waistband and trouser pockets. They're the perfect, comfortable fit and feel-good classic in one. The terry knit provides great comfort, soft surface texture, and elasticity.
The first product I chose was a plaid woven cover-up dress. Stated on the website that this lightweight cover-up dress is designed with a relaxed silhouette and slide slits for a greater range of movement with each step. The price was $118. It is a relaxed fit intended to hit at the ankle. It has a V-neck, V-back, drawstring, waist with self-ties. It is 100% rayon and machine washable. Reading the care instructions before buying a garment will help you avoid products that are costly to maintain. This is important since the product is entirely made of rayon. Rayon shrinks not only when washed incorrectly, but also dried incorrectly. Rayon washing should be done with caution and care.